Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. The game today features Sunderland against Crystal Palace. Just have had a problem, Sunderland, in recent years in finding the right manager to be here for a lengthy period of time. But whoever comes in, they seem to manage to flick the survival switch.
Well, they have stayed afloat just about in the Premier League, but it's crying out for a bit of stability now and a manager that can take them forward.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Vito Mannoni starts in goal. Jermaine Defoe is the sole striker today. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Wayne Hennessy plays in goal. Scott Dan plays with Damien Delaney as the centre-backs. Yannick Bolasie plays with Wilfried Zaha looking to provide width. Connor Wickham is the main striker today. Referee here is Jonathan Moss. And we're off and running here with Sunderland starting the first half. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Tabai. Joel Ward. It's Ward. It's good work between these two. Ward. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Defoe. It's Jermaine Defoe. Gets it back. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. The shot's on. What a fine save. Corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. Yannick Bolasie. That's good support play from his teammates. He's got his shot off now. Well, that's an ambitious shot. All credit for taking it on, but not for the execution.
No, it was definitely one to forget. He won't be rewinding that tonight.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. He's got the ball back. Dan. Johan Cabaye. He's made the save. And Vila. Turn pass. Rodwell.
Shot on!
Excellent blocking there. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Goalkeeper to deal with the corner. It's played to O'Shea. Wahbi Khazri. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Yannick Bolasie. Turn ball. That will help ease the pressure. From Vila. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Fine cross. That's given away possession. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Goodbye. Yannick Bolasie. Here comes the cross. And cleared away by O'Shea. Joel Ward. It's Ward. Now with John O'Shea. That would be a throw. Ward. Yannick Bolasie. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Johan Cabaye. That's a fine tackle. Rodwell. Patrick Van Aanholt. Excellent passing, great interplay. Johan Cabaye. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Rodwell. Rodwell. Montoya. Rodwell. And Vila. Jordan Much. Patrick Van Aanholt. Jan Kirchhoff. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland.
Brilliant team play this. Goes for it with a fist.
See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Here's Defoe. Jermaine Defoe. Now with John O'Shea. Rodwell, able to make a good interception. Joel Ward, Sunderland in possession again. And here's O'Shea. Patrick Van Aanholt. Montoya. It's Ward. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Kelly. Cabaye. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Kone. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Johan Cabaye. And here comes the counter-attack.
Oh, in goes the cross. Now the shot!
That's not like him. He's a good one-touch finisher, but he couldn't finish that one.
Well, sometimes you just have to take a chance. It didn't come to him that easily, but couldn't quite pull it off. second.
Ah, it's a penalty. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
And scores from the spot.
He's just hit it very hard and it's flown into the top of the net down the middle.
Another angle on it here. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rodwell. Villa. Wahbi Khazri. Crosses in. Will be a goal kick. Another look now at Kabay's goal.
Well, he's just decided to put his foot through it and it's absolutely flown into the top of the goal.
Rodwell. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Johan Kabay. This is how they love to play on the break. Undoya. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Joel Ward. Ward. Now Kelly. Martin Kelly. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Ward. Joel Ward. Jordan Mutch. Wahbi Khazri. Rodwell, that's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Jotto! Here's Defoe. Johan Kabay. Dan. That's a good challenge. Here's O'Shea. Jan Kirchhoff. Patrick Van Aanholt.
Was good progress with this attack. Here's the cross.
Jan Kirchhoff. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shot on! What a fine save! From the spot. The ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Patrick Van Aanholt. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. And here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Gives it back to his teammate. Yannick Bolasie. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Shut off now.
And he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Damien Delaney. Tight against the touchline. pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Jordan Much. He's almost lent him the ball on that. Free kick awarded against Sunderland. Well, he's cleared the danger.
And shoots!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
And entering the match, Emmanuel Adebayor. Jan Kirchhoff. He's coming forward with some danger. Undoya. Fine cross. Jan Kirchhoff. Rodwell. Didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Yannick Bolasie. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Ball has gone back to Sunderland. Looking for Defoe. Out of danger there with that clearance. Here's the cross. Martin Kelly. Doyer and Vila. Here's Defoe. Oh, in goes the cross.
Runs well.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
And it's a corner now. Goes for goal with the header. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Jordan Much. 1-2 and having a little game of their own here.
The shot's on.
He really has tried, but still just that one goal to his name.
No, he's looked lively and he's looked sharp. His manager will be pleased with his performance today.
Joel Ward.
Cabaye.
Jordan Much. Well, activity on the Sunderland bench.
Yannick Bolasie.
Place to try and hit it now.
And into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Martin Kelly.
And Vila.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Attacking well here.
Montoya.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Looking for the cross.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Set up for this corner to try and get back on level terms.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
Cabaye.
Now Kelly.
It's played to O'Shea.
Lee Cattermole.
Yannick Bolasie.
Cattermole. Mvila.
Rodwell.
Crosses in, and Vila in the middle.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Now Kelly.
Cabaye.
Shots on here. And it's out for a corner.
It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that.
Here's Defoe.
The tackle there is successfully done.
Crystal Palace are going to make an alteration. There's a substitute coming on.
Now Kelly.
Well,
Wahbi Khazri. Catamol. Kabai. Delaney. It's Ward. And he gets it returned to him. Yannick Bolasie.
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
It was good progress with this attack. Catamol. Here's Defoe. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. To Adebayor. Dan. Emmanuel Adebayor. Jordan Much. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Undoya.
Mvila. Patrick Van Aanholt. Played into the middle. We'll start again with a goal kick.
Well, it's so colourful here. And listen to the sound of it.
Well, you've only got to look and listen. That's more than enough.
Kabai. Joe Ledley. Kelly. Damien Delaney. Wahbi Khazri. Lee Catamol. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. There's the ball in. Joe Ledley. Threads the pass neatly. Johan Kabai. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. He can cross it now. He's put it in well. Gone out for a goal kick. And here they are, rushing to take it. Catamol. Patrick Van Aanholt. There goes the cross.
wrenched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, up goes the goalkeeper. They've got to take the risk now. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced a corner. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Joe Ledley. Oh, he's through. Here comes the cross. Free kick given. Lee Catamar. Here's Defoe. Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
There goes the final whistle, and the final score is 1-0. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Shots on!
What a fine save!
From the spot. And here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Yannick Bolasie.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.